Hey guys, MuleDog Gaming here with another Destiny 2 video, and today I'm going to be talking to you guys about the new Raid Lair coming to the Curse of Osiris DLC. Now, during the stream, there has been confirmation that there is a new raid in Curse of Osiris. Well, kinda new if you put it in a different perspective than me, but hey, it's a new raid to me. So what we do know about this new raid lair is that if you look on the new directory for the Leviathan raid, in the middle there's the regular OG raid, which has Kallus' head on it, but on the left there is a new activity called Leviathan Eater of Worlds. This is the new raid lair activity that we must go back to the Leviathan ship and open the door we used to not know how to open until the stream revealed what's behind the door. Now, of course, the devs didn't want to spoil anything about the new lair. They just showed us the entrance and the opening of the door, but inside we don't really see much. But what we do know is that this leads to a new part of the underbelly of the Leviathan with new puzzles, encounters, armor, weapons, and a new final boss that we'll face at the end of the lair after we beat whatever else is inside of the lair. We don't know how many bosses there are up until we get to the final part, which is the final boss, and also there's going to be a prestige mode for it as well, so be prepared for all that. So another thing about the OG raid, which is the original Leviathan raid, the old weapons and armor you get from the old Leviathan raid will help you bring your power up to 335, as well as any weapons and armor will earn in the raid lair and other activities as well. Now, there's a whole lot to cover about the stream, and I'll be at work making videos about what we know about the stuff we saw on the stream. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and share the video. And if you are new to the channel, please be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you later with more Destiny 2 Curse of Osiris videos to come.